It's a story you will only see on WLKY. A woman charged with sex crimes involving children turns herself into police after being on the run since early Friday morning.
But before she walked into the jail, she contacted WLKY. Juanita Fisher didn't show up for her sentencing hearing on Friday morning at the Clark County Courthouse. We're told that she cut off the tracking device that was on her ankle and took off. But last night, just before turning herself in, she told us why she ran.
My lawyer conned me into signing a plea I didn't want to sign to because I wasn't guilty to the charge.
5-year-old Fisher was arrested in 2011, accused of having sex with a 10-year-old male relative and forcing the boy to engage in sex acts with a female relative. She was placed on home incarceration and had entered a plea deal. But instead of going to the courthouse on Friday, we're told that she cut off her tracking device, cleaned out her roommate's bank account, stole his credit cards, and took off. She told us that she's been camping in the woods by herself and that her son made up the allegations out of anger. She admits fleeing was wrong, but says that she's not guilty of the other charges.
I mean, I'm here to say I didn't do this. I mean, I want to face this right on, you know. I want to go to my jury trial. I want to prove my innocence.
Fisher's husband and brother also spoke to us last night claiming her innocence. She's not facing any escape charge and is being held on a $25,000 bond. Prosecutors say the plea deal is off the table.